I've listened to Gary Neville, Paul Scholes, Roy Keane, and I've realized that they are fake Man United people. How I wish they would have access to this program.
We'll put it on YouTube.
You see, they are defending their mate and they are blaming the players for clueless Solskjaer's ineptitude. Look, Solskjaer, he's suckably suckable. Granty, I said what? Suckably suckable. He should be sacked immediately.
I'm not sure that's in the English dictionary.
Ah, because of Solskjaer, who creates such English and speak on TV. Look, there's no pattern. There's no identity. Players look absolutely confused. Nobody knows what the next player is going to do. The player in possession is not sure of the movement of any other player. And the one that is so disturbing is the best passer of the ball in the team, Paul Pogba. Mm. He picks up the ball. He looks right, nobody's moving. He looks left, zero. Then he's forced to dilly-dally a bit, hoping that people will move. Still! Then Solskjaer stands there. Then he opens his jaws. I said, what? What is this man doing here? Thank you. Granted, stop that.
How did this man become a Christian?
Look, I say, wow. Look, he looks so clueless. What were his problem yesterday? Mm. How do you pick a player who has been suffering from what? A calf injury. Mm-hmm. A calf injury.
Yes.
And he's had only one day of training on the grass. You told the whole world. And there is an Eric Bailly. Look, if I'm the agent of Bailly, he's out of this team. I tell the people, for as long as this is your coach, my client is gone in general. He's gone. Nobody.
But to be fair, you look at the way Maguire contributed. Let
to
me put
three
it
in three of the goals.
It had nothing to do with fitness, though. It's just poor.
No, it's fitness.
It's just poor.
No. Is it
his movement. Like listen, one of the.
Listen. The Maguire
you saw the goals.
Listen to me. Don't be carried away. The Maguire you know.
Maguire I know. I've never rated him, but go on.
Okay, that is you. You yes. rate people that he's far better than.
Like
the
who?
Maguire you know. The
it's
Maguire
not good
that
enough.
You know and I know.
It's not good enough.
It's absolutely good enough.
Oh, God.
A fit Maguire, a very fit Maguire, wouldn't have given that first ball away.
That is typical Maguire.
That is
he likes
typical.
To call onto the ball and
no,
try
no,
to.
No. That is
at times he behaves like
that
he
is
in
not
this in
that. That is not typical Maguire.
Maguire? No,
it is not.
You haven't been watching him.
He hardly gives the ball away like that.
But he holds onto the ball a lot. So it was always going to happen one of these days.
He's been holding onto the ball, but he's never given
you
it away.
You call him ball playing Maguire.
That is what I'm saying.
That's what happened.
No, he never gives it away. So Solskjaer admitted that was a wrong call.
Okay.
So he was asked, so Solskjaer, what is the identity of your team? We'll sort this out. We'll sort it out. We'll sort what out? What are you going to sort out? What is not right that you are going to sort out? Solskjaer. Then I look at the man and I say, he's absolutely clueless.
Mm.
Look, we've bought a 35, 38 million pound player. A player who some 2-3 years ago was nominated as one of the possible winners for the Ballon d'Or. He cannot get into a McFred team.
You're talking about Van de Beek?
Of course.
Mm.
Like I said some few weeks ago, for as long as he refuses to use that ball, he'll get the sack. Look, Atlanta will beat United good on Wednesday. Liverpool will do justice. Is it Saturday or Sunday?
It's on Saturday.
I think on Saturday. Then I am confident that Gary Neville, Ferdinand, Scholes, Keane, they will say nothing to come to the aid of. I'm not going to. You say what I've done? I've not analyzed the game at all.
Because yes, there's I'll go, nothing. I'll do
there's absolutely nothing to analyze.